evening. I'm Erin Guy. Thanks so much for joining us. We start with breaking news. A boy is in the hospital tonight after he was apparently bitten by a shark. Let's get right out to Ted White, live from St. Mary's Medical Center with the very latest. Ted?
There is no information coming from hospital officials tonight, but we can tell you that the shark bite victim is 14 years old. There is no word yet on his condition or how he is doing right now. The teen was bitten around 5 p.m. while he was in the Bahamas. The people who were with him took him by boat to Jupiter. Paramedics were waiting for him at the dock by the Square Grouper restaurant. The manager there says he saw the injured teenager arrive. Here's what he says what happened.
They were spearfishing, and there was some young kids on the boat. Some were in the water, some were on the boat. They caught a grouper, brought it back up to the boat, and I heard that one of the kids got bit by a reef shark.
And that manager says that the kid's leg was wrapped in a tourniquet and with blankets. He says the teen was in good spirits throughout this all. He even says that he joked with that teenager and said that he was going to be on Shark Week next year. Again, no updated condition on the teenager here at the hospital. That's the very latest. We're live in West Palm Beach. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.